Well, it's 38 degrees out, and this is the final test I'm going to give the engine for a cold start. Three pumps. Put the battery in place. Electric fuel pump. Give her a crank.
A little lift the noise, but bring it up the temperature. Lots of work to do there. Take it down, the temperature starts coming up. You gotta replace part of the floor, not a big deal. You gotta build a shroud and say. No, not really. Got some oil leak on the valve cover. That spring not strong enough. There's idle. And I'm just coming up the temperature, I think. So that's it. Gonna sit while I work on brakes and everything. Hopefully I'm driving around town in April. Good day.